Looks like they're on the move. Though I'm still getting a lot of false readings on the sensors. Let's keep checking the deck. Like the old Russian saying goes, two heads are better than one. Being here takes me back. It was quite a different time for Starfleet. Head back toward the reception. Head toward the observation deck. Turn toward the engineering circuits, away from the turbo lift. There he is. Wait! That's Ambassador Gav. Captain's wound is serious. He'll bleed out if we don't help him. Stabilize him, quickly! Dr. McCoy will be here shortly to finish the job. Good. It looks like the captain is stabilized. We need to move. I've detected Nakul technology in engineering.
Someone sent a bomb in here. I cannot defuse it and keep the means online at the same time. Wait, Chekhov, is that you? You look older than me, laddie. And you, the last time I saw you was on Darzana Station. Something was dodgy then, and it's more than a wee bit dodgy now.
It's complicated, Scotty. We've been sent back in time to keep the Enterprise from being destroyed. Aliens are trying to alter the future of the Federation. There's no time to explain. You have to trust us, old friend. We're here to help.
All right, lad. You can start by helping me keep this ship from blowing to pieces. And get rid of that bloody bomb, if you can. Divert power to the number two shield. Good work. Now check on that bomb. Auxiliary power to shields. Not that one. 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 auxiliary power to engines. Not that one. Auxiliary power to shields. Not that one. Auxiliary power to engines. Good work. Now check on that bomb. Repair teams to deck 5. Good work. Now check on that bomb. Captain's ordering me to cut the power? I see what he's about. That got him.
We can't disarm this bomb, but we need to get to that Orion ship anyway. We can take it with us.
Why not just beam it into space?
We can't let that ship be captured. It has dangerous technology on it. Scotty, I need you to trust me. That ship needs to be destroyed. You can't tell anyone what happened here. It could damage the timeline irreparably. Besides, I'm captain now, so I technically outrank you.
All right, lad. I'll take you at your word. Once you're ready, I'll send you and that bomb over. Good luck to you. Energizing. What's this?
The Orions will lock down their ship. We need to override their security systems. I'm going to try to attach the bomb to the Orion ship's engine controls. I'll need you to cover me. See if you can hold them at the doorway so they can't shoot me in the back. The bomb is in place. Not much time left. We need to get out of here before we go down with the ship.
I'm glad I got you out of there in time. You're both valuable agents. Of course, no one will know what you've done today, with the exception of Commander Scott. That being said, this won't be the strangest thing he'll see in his career. Not by a long shot. Indeed. Comes with the job, I'm afraid. In the meantime, I can send you and Captain Chekov back to your respective timelines when you're ready.
That was quite an adventure. I think you have the makings of a fine temporal agent, my friend. As good as it was to see Enterprise again, I have other duties to attend to. We're preparing for a very serious event, the Battle of Procyon V. That conflict will determine the... but you don't need to worry about that now. Enjoy your time on the frontier of yesteryear, a time that will never come again.
A lot could have gone wrong today. We could have lost critical figures in history. Sarek of Vulcan, James Kirk, and the crew of the Enterprise. The list is long. However, the timeline was preserved, thanks to you and Captain Chekov. The Babel Conference proceeds as planned, and Corridan is admitted to the Federation. Well done. I'll continue to monitor the timeline for incursions. I hope I can count on you again when the time comes for action.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Okay. This modifier. I don't want to cover her ears too much because she's a Vulcan. I like that to be known, but I might have to. Or I could look her and make her look like one of my alt characters. Look up in the sky, there's some prayers playing. I'm gonna do a tattoo. Don't know why it always puts this back there like that, but that's all right. Oh no, that's the wrong way. We want the Y axis. I mean X. I'll do the earrings instead of an earpiece. That means I have to change the hair again though. Let's see. Actually, let's see. Do a little bigger hip size. And a little bit more stomach. Legs. Ribs. Chest. I said, man. Alright, let's go to uniforms. Wait, I can use this? Oh wait, yeah, this is the standard. I somewhat want to change my officers, but I kind of don't. And she's a nurse, so. I think that looks more natural. Stockings. Square thing. Did I really work on her? Yeah, I did work on her. And she is fine the way she is for right now. I'll keep my look for a while. This is Ridge Officer's store. I don't have any delivery on this guy, so let's see if there's an auction house around here. Shipyard. I did want to see if there's any. Because there's only two ships right now. I'm hoping I get other ships later. Right down here, of course. Better shoot. Better timing ready. Stay rolling. I'm just equipping all the stuff they give me. I'll read into it later. excuse me. Let's see, skills, space. These are the adventures, John Morgan. Customizer. Huh. I like the Orion design. Normally I would switch it up, but for this ship I just don't know. We're gonna do. That's my standard coloration for ships. Let's look at the interior. The Pioneer. I think that's fine right now. That's the bartender, okay. Let's see here.
I have some new orders for you. Things are heating up with the Tholians. Monitor stations are detecting large fleet movements toward Federation space, and they're refusing all of our diplomatic hails. We're doing all... Stay safe out there. Good luck.
Looks like we might be going to war.
The Federation shouldn't be having significant issues with the Tholians at this point in time. I've been scanning the timeline and I think I've found the problem. 2 years ago, a Tholian colonial fleet was destroyed. The Tholians blamed the Federation, and increasing hostilities have ultimately led us here. This is something I'll need your help to correct.
Returned.
I've pinpointed the incident in question, setting temporal transponder back 2 years. We need to correct the timeline during the Defiant's encounter with the Tholians.
I can get with the temporal agents and such. This is my second character. I will be able to get to 60. I have a level 50 Ramen character. I'm doing this stream just to record my actions and everything, see how everything goes, and then see what I can improve on. Okay, I think that's where I'm going. Let me turn, like, yep. Kind of tired.
We've arrived in 2268, and not a moment too soon. The Na'kul are clearly out for blood. Tholians are quite xenophobic. They may feel the Federation is part of the problem here. We're being hailed by the Defiant. I'll remind you that our orders forbid us from telling them anything specific about the situation. I recommend deflecting their questions until the situation here is resolved.
Good to see you. We're in a real tight spot here. Tholians were taking a serious beating when we reached the system, and the other ships opened fire on us the minute we dropped out of warp. Mind lending us a hand until we figure out what's going on?
This was a Tholian colony ship.
See if you can take a little pressure off. We need to firm up our shields.
Alert, warp reach on a attempt.
Have disabled the Tholian flagship. She's in trouble.
Sir, if the Na'kul kill the Queen, an entire Tholian bloodline will be wiped out.
Ship integrity compromised.
Enemy boarding parties are beaming to the Tholian flagship.
Destroy the aliens. Defend the Queen.
Estimated Tholian casualties are in the thousands.
Vengeance. Vengeance for the children.
Target shield has failed.
We shouldn't be flying so close, but... There it goes. Oh, the violence!
Thank you.
I just take that officer and put her on deck just until I get a new one.
Don't suppose you have any idea what's going on here. There's nothing on these aliens in our computers or why they'd attack the Tholians, or us for that matter. All right, do what you...
I know it doesn't feel great. I found appropriate transport coordinates on the Tholian flagship. Life signs.
I gotta increase the map size. There we go.
I'm detecting numerous Nakul life signs. Four are on the way.
Shield losing two.
Nakul reinforcements are on their way to your position. Stay alert. The power levels on the flagship just spiked. Something's wrong. I doubt the Tholians are in the way. Coming now, cool transporter signatures.
Flanking damage
detected. Self-destruct. Oh Lord, no. We gotta hurry up and not do repair. It's this one on this side.
Energy readings on the flagship are returning to normal. Whatever you did, stop the ship from detonating, but they're not cool. Killed Tholian colonists and even hatchlings ruthlessly. What they've done here is an atrocity.
last remaining Tholians are close to your position, and more Nakul are on their way. I'd hurry if I were you.
Humanoid Commandant, why did you kill your kind? This is irrational. Explain. Federation, Nakul, all humanoids are the same. Chaotic, irrational, peaceful, then not. Warring, then you leave. Those you call Nakul killed our people, our children, all are dead. Our sisters must know. Leave now, Federation. Leave us to our final task. You cannot help us. Too late. The hatchling slaughtered, the colonists lost. Nothing can help in the face of this terror. We must send our message. Others will come.
We've got enemy ships on an intercept course, including a dreadnought. We won't last long against a force like that.
Continue to fight, Nakul. Keep them from us while we contact our sisters. If you speak truly, you will not betray us.
Alright, well, gotta help the crystal people. Send a message, even though it sounds like it might bite us.
I've been monitoring the Tholian Queen's progress. She hasn't been able to send the signal to her people. Orders?
Okay, let's have a little chat. What's the situation here? Where did those alien ships come from? I'd like some straight answers for a change. And I don't need to know, right? I read you, but it doesn't mean I have to like it. That big alien ship is still heading our way. Let's focus on that. Here they come.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
These are different than the ships that we're resisting. They have cloaking technology.
It'll take a while for my chief engineer to work a few miracles. That dreadnought is coming in fast. My engineers are gonna need time. A lot more time.
Destroy the frigate. A little bit more kick to it. slow down here, try to see. I'm not trying to focus too much on the destroyer. I need to get back there too. She's almost down. Got her. Double torpedo. Torpedo. Quick maneuver. And in the face.
More ships inbound to our location. The alien dreadnought is concentrating fire on the Tholian flagship.
Power to forward. Over power to forward shield.
Thank you.
Federation, you have proven you are different. Rational. This pleases us. We have sent word to our sisters. The Nakul will pay. The Federation will not. Now, vengeance for the slaughter of a generation. Vengeance for our children.
The Queen's message has been sent through subspace and... Yes! The timeline's correcting itself. Good work. Now, we just need to help with... The Queen is going to full impulse. She's gonna ram the Nakul dreadnought!
The Queen is not playing. Get up out of here. Get up out of here. Oh. Oh.
Our engines are still down. We can't escape.
The Defiant. Oh, no. Scanning back into there. Someone's over there or not.
No.
Damn it.
I'm afraid that this is their fate. This is one of the hardest things about being a temporal agent. We can only make the changes we have to make, not the ones we want to make. I'm afraid there's not. History states that the Defiant went missing, only to be found here weeks later by the Enterprise. Though they're lost, we now know that they played an important role in keeping the Federation safe, in protecting the timeline. For what it's worth, I will be sure their heroism is included in my report. The Tholians will remember this as well. This encounter may lead them to be more inward-focused, avoiding conflicts with the Federation, for the time being. At the very least, they will know that it wasn't the Federation that was responsible for the destruction of their colony complex.
All that's important, Captain. We are ready to. Okay, let's go. Too bad I can't take the Defiant. I wouldn't mind taking that ship. Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with this
Captain
ship
Archer
at all.
Had similar concerns when I worked with him. We often disagreed, but in the end, we were able to work past our differences and do the right thing. I hope you and I can do the same. Leaving Defiant to her fate was a hard choice, but it saved untold billions of lives. That has to count for something.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
You have new powers. Space. Proof. Tactical targeting. Train experience and plus. I might have to respec. That's gonna cost money though. I'm gonna eventually do it then. Okay. That is that. Back to the Earth Star Base. I think at 20 I get a new ship. Or that's the level that you normally get a new ship. But I don't know. What in this storyline. change all my gear back to. What's good, Jalil?
What's up? Hey, y'all be killing me at these parties.
I'm slightly,
J-O-B, I don't even want to go to my team. Fuck that.
Man, I wish I had one. I'm putting in a couple applications today. That's why, whatchamacallit, made that the party name. What you doing? You on, cool. I'll probably hop on that later on today. Wait, what's tomorrow? Wednesday?
Today, Wednesday.
Oh, Thursday. What your off days look like? You off Thursday and Friday, or, the one thing I'm not looking forward to about working them random ass off days, and then
well, see, what's happening right now is, like, you remember I said originally I worked for Andronico's, but fucking we got bought by Safeway, so like we in the middle of like this whole ass like transition right now. You know, it's just like our the store. Like, I'm back at my own store, but it's not open until it's open. So, like, right now, we just, like, making sure it's, like, ready to be open.
Yeah.
So, it's, like, the first couple of weeks, it's gonna be, you know, it's, like, opening a brand new store. So, we gotta, that's why, like, once shit can die down and shit get back to normal, then I'll have, like, my back-to-back off days. I never really work less than 32 hours, which I'm late, because that gives me like 3 off days.
Mm-hmm.
You know, 40 hours, I have 2 off days. I hate working 40 hours if the off days aren't back to back. Like this week, I'm working 40 hours with split off days. Next week, I'm working 48 hours, which is cool because, you know, that little extra money is good, you know, especially next month with the games coming. Time and a half for me is like $18. So a whole 8 hours of that.
It's legit.
I had this Korean place last night. That shit was slamming. The place across the street from my job. Oh, yo, this is fantastic.
I'm hella jealous. Mm-hmm. See, the shit around here is not diverse at all. We only got fucking Mexican food, Chinese food, and your standard shit. I'd be here for like damn. Like, I want some Thai food again. A person can have a beard. I didn't even realize that. I'll give him that beard. I like that style, even though I can't grow it myself. So we're gonna do eyebrows. Okay.
Let me find some motherfucking girls that were just today.
Yeah, they be at El Cerrito bar station sometimes at the plaza. Ask your coworkers that got kids, like, yo. Fucking, I seen that they had added to their list of flavors. They got some s'more cookies now.
Where Mike at?
I don't even know.
We have a situation in the Caleb system. The Klingons are massing a battle fleet in that sector. Federation space. Stay safe out there.
So quit being a thought.
Got no heavy hitters on this team, so. Oh, we can only play with support characters?
Are you playing all brawl? Yeah, you gotta be playing all brawl unless everybody is being Riri's and No Limits. What are these? Oh yeah, these are other ships, but see, I want something.
Anna's a better shooter when you ain't aiming.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Depart system. Yeah, she a complete better shooter. Like, I noticed that after a while of playing her. Not unless you super far off.
Federation history.
And even then, it's probably better to not aim.
The Nakul may attempt to disrupt it somehow. Change the course of time. We'll need to look for signs of temporal flux. They show up, we'll need to deal with them, no matter what.
Now it's three on them.
What's on the other side?
They got three on them.
Oh. Thought she was talking about on your team.
Yeah, like three on us and some metros.
They going for that sleep shot. Plan.
I mean, we don't win simply because we control them the point and they can't get in. The power boost
mm-hmm.
even more of a god.
That shit. It's so unfair. scandalous. Why you do that to them? Like, there you go. Go rain terror on their whole crew. Make somebody want to quit real quick.
Aboard the USS Yorktown. I'm the commanding officer of this task force. Our long-range sensor platforms have detected a Klingon battle fleet massing near this system. At the moment, they're attacking our subspace relay network in order to disrupt communications and long-range surveillance in this sector. We have the Klingons outnumbered at this time. Should they abandon reason and follow a standard attack doctrine, fire to disable their ships if possible. A strong show of force should send them back to their side of the line. All ships go to yellow alert. Garrett out.
Oh, better tuck and roll. Tuck and roll. Mm-hmm. That's cool. Every time I hear something from it, all I think about is first. It's cold in here. That let me clear my throat.
The Klingon formation is breaking. All ships, give chase.
Mm-hmm. Half of them know it. Oh, see, you niggas are getting tractor beamed all day. I'm sorry, y'all keep running. Stop that. That's cool. You fly around, fighting, basically, depending on who you pick, like, what side you choose. They just added the older and Star Trek system to it. You can either go with the old Star Trek, start off at the old Star Trek. You can start in the Federation or the Romulan or the Klingon systems. Let's see. There's a few other things. Let's see. You basically fight the normal enemies to each faction. At some point, you come together to try to fight Iconians and such. It's kind of like DC, but less of a con. Nah, I won't say less of a control scene, but it's kind of like DC. It's a lot of grind. Well, it's not as grinding because once you get your T4 and T5 ship, the only way to get T ships are to be in a fleet and help the fleet out, or to buy them straight off the store with cash. They also do giveaways during events and stuff. Like right now, I'm working on getting the giveaway currency so I can get a T6 science ship. You know, you get to pick your bridge. Well, not really pick. Is there somewhat a choosing of your bridge officer? Servers and whatnot. You can outfit them with different skills and such. Oh, and they missed. That's a pretty cool game. I played it back before it got onto consoles, but my computer wasn't really all that good at running it.
All ships, this is Garrett. Execute battle plan Sigma 4. Repeat, execute battle plan. Concentrate fire on the cruisers. We need to protect them.
Did they realize they just tractor beamed me? No. That sent this into a trap.
The mighty Federation has been brought to heel at last by the Klingon Empire. Those who remain shall know mercy in return for your unconditional surrender. We Klingons can be gracious in victory, though should you wish to die in battle with honor, I will gladly oblige you.
I'm picking up a temporal anomaly among the Klingon ships. It's consistent with readings we've seen at previous Nakul incursions. They're trying to interfere with the timeline again. Leave that to me. I'll modify the transporter and beam you over, past their shields. Once on board, free the ship and neutralize the anomaly if you can.
Alright, let's see. Oh, this is my whole crew. Might as well just go at it. Make sure all my bridge officers are outfitted with cool weapons. Nah, you need something better than that. I could eat F1. Alright. Zoom in so we can see. Let's go. It's funny, I actually been taking the time while I play this game to watch the very first season of Star Trek. Oh wait, wrong way.
Actually fairly solid with Mercy.
Yeah, I can't use Mercy for nothing. I tried to. Yeah, you know, her shit. My problem is people don't protect me a lot, so I have to use Zen Zen as a healer. Even though his health ain't all there, and his DPS can get him out of a couple situations. Sound like you sick over there, man. It sound like Hey, yo, so you, like, real ass bit a chip last night and it cut your ass?
I
didn't
bite. I was at work. I was putting tortillas in the bag. And one of them, like, cut a glove.
Oh, wow.
Finish them now. All of them. You don't understand how dangerous they are.
I don't need some water. To do anything. Do not forget who is captain here and who is merely a visitor.
I've given you the means to victory. I suggest you use them now.
Noted. Though it seems we have other concerns now.
I warned you, Kor. Deal with this. Don't fail me.
I don't like Zarya.
Yeah, I don't either. She's my natural enemy.
But I got you. Pity.
I never feel like I'm doing damage.
So you're the Federation Globflies who found their way onto my ship. A bold maneuver, to be sure. Bold or not, you remain insects. A minor nuisance to be exterminated, swiftly and without mercy. And in that way, we are alike, for we both are here to help ourselves. Today, I will take what I want in the Empire's name and use it to utterly defeat the Federation. And the Na'kul? Should the time for war come, we will meet them in glorious battle. But for now, our goals align.
No matter what timeline, the Klingons are always fucking unreasonable. Well, not all Klingons, but the big ass dicks are. It's like. He's drop kicking me. That's so not cool. Oh yeah, so also in Star Trek, unlike a lot of other games, this one is you also have missions where you're off the ship and whatnot, boarding other ships, going down to planet. And we're free.
Disengage under best possible power.
To left, right, and then I'm hoping I could get this job at Blue Apron and start within a couple weeks so I can fucking pay for like the deluxe edition for Mass Effect. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I got a couple games to catch to get to fucking. I want to play that new Digimon that came out that looks pretty cool.
Target's shields have failed.
Get from behind me. Yeah, I can't either.
Target's shields have failed. Nice work. I owe you one.
Make for heading 265 Mark 10 at best speed.
Target's shields have failed.
Run while you can, Starfleet. You won't get far.
All integrity below 75%. Rear shields failing. Left shields failing.
Oh, I should have worked on my shield capacity. I'm about to get destroyed. Oh, Lord, no. Why did they do this to me? Nobody stayed in fight. No. They all ran. All of them. Well, that's the first time I've been destroyed, so that's not that bad. Wow, why did you say that like I was about to die?
At least one Starfleet officer has the courage to die well. Tomedun, Bomedun.
Are y'all jumping now? Y'all realize it's jumping, okay. Does that include the take, not the Taken King, but the House of Wolves? That might have been what I paid for it. The max. Nah, and it'll give you, I think you get a couple pieces to get your, it'll give you gear to get your light level up to the current, well, not the current max, but the current where you can start at. So you can just go into doing House of Wolves shit too. Mike ain't on no type of level. He would have to, I think if Mike get it, he'd have to level up. He keep on saying, nah, I ain't never gonna play it.
Your ship was destroyed in combat while protecting the retreat of Admiral Garrett's forces.
Mm-hmm.
Your sacrifice allowed Garrett to warn Starfleet about Klingon cloaking tech. But your ship was lost with all hands. At least, that's what's in the history books. I've brought you and the crew members I could save to the early 25th century. You're being recruited as a temporal agent. Since you're dead, we're giving you a new identity.
Cool, cool.
We have a speed training and reacclimation process that will help you to fit in. I know this is a bit unusual,
wait,
but you'll get used to it.
Oh, Lord.
Believe me when I say it's better than the alternative.
I don't appreciate them. They killed them. Oh, Lord. The old Starfleet let my character, well, was gonna let my character die, but they didn't know that I'm associated with the temporal agents and I got beamed too. What, Paragon? Yeah, you're gonna cry on Last of Us. Last of Us is a good game. I love it. I mean, you better play Last of Us before the second one comes out, because the second one comes out pretty soon, too.
Welcome to Earth Space Dock. Busy day on the holodeck, sir? I love dressing up for those historical holo novels, too. My hairy mud costume took first prize last year.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I realized this became a temporal agent. That's what's up. My character is dead, so it's better. Why do I have to change uniforms? I don't want to. I might keep my old uniform just to have it. Can I always? Mm-hmm, I do too. See, I'm slowly playing through it again, but I gotta beat these other shit, so I haven't been on it lately. I had to delete it for a minute. Whatchamacallit? Paragon's not that bad. Paragon is a more complicated and more complicated system than Smite is, though. Is there...
Oh, so it's a MOBA.
Yeah. I like Smite. Nah, it's just a game that I'd rather have a tight.
I had the same problem.
Been in regular.
Some that can like kind of dive into early the big game. Playing the game. What's a media player? Let's just play media.
I think that's the movie players. Like, if you download movies and stuff. Trial Science Officer.
Remember when PS3 lets you plug your iPhone into your shit?
Mm-hmm.
Just don't do
that. Man. I was hella mad when PS4 said, nah, you can't customize backgrounds and shit like that no more. What?
If PlayStation virtual reality didn't bother me a lot, I get that. You know, I had a YouTube baby.
I forget some of these races, so I don't know. The trail officer candidate details. I wish they told me if they were female or not. New officer complete. Choose reward. Klingon engineer officer. Yeah, there's that too.
He just took one out. Up two.
I don't want Mills.
No, it wasn't like a normal like 3v1. This was the end of a Dominion game, and he was the last person on the team.
Mhm.
He was fucking surrounded, and both teams was in the like the break state.
Yeah.
Wait, no, his team was in the break state, but he was the only person alive. I'm not mistaken. Oh no.
Okay. It might have been. It might have been in Kurt. He said the Dominion, right? We might have been the encouraged troops or the Welcome to Earth Space Dock. Complete browse the starship. I guess y'all gonna let me get a t-shirt. Oh, I don't want it. No. No, they suck. I have to buy the Constitution? That ain't right. That sucks. Well, I'm an engineer. So I probably have to get that one. Even though the tactical.
She ain't pull out the strap though. If she beat that on the mic, I'd be done.
The USS Haven. There go that nigga right there. Okay. NCC does not begin with NCC. Wait. Did that not? All these tall ass people. Okay, there's that.
It's crazy. From what this GameStop thing says, I'll get more of an Attack on Titan than I could for Fantasy. You would think that you'll see it says pro trade credit value 1540. Shit, a new copy of The Last of Us Remastered running for 20. I'm really getting that for like $5.
You have activated the US. Okay. Oh no, I'm not that type of shopper too. Coupons are there where I pull out my power up points and use them.
got a February Earth Day offer, 20% off entry all day.
I was about to say, it is your birthday.
Nigga, I can get the Last of Us virtually free. Because it expires on the 27th, so I have to use this.
Mm-hmm.
Today might be the day.
Mm-hmm.
What I was about to check, though, let me check my rewards. Let me see how many. Ooh, I got 1,400 pro points. You know what that mean? Coupons!
Mm-mm-mm.
I actually like getting posters. $15 pre-owned reward certificate. This reward is kind of worth certificate if they want to put it.
In advance of us.
$15 off any pre-owned item. So you. Well, if I just add 99 more points. I can get $15 off. Too bad you can't use it on, like... I was about to say you can't use it on fucking pre-owned games.
Mm-hmm.
Because I pre-owned some shit. You'd be like, eh, let me get 15 off that off top.
Yeah. Oh wait, ready ship. That's what I meant to do. Sorry, Heaven's Blade. Oh wait, I keep on doing the wrong thing. Customize Starship. There we go. Pokemon.
I might get this Rogue One beanie.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, you know what? I might leave a little early today. Because speaking of beanies, I need a new one. And there's a Ross over there.
Are you going to the plaza?
Sometimes, simply because the one closest to me, McDonald's,
bullshit. Oh, man. I'll never go there. I only went there to get Black 2.
I went there to buy my PlayStation simply because I was off the day I did it, and it was closest to my house. But, like, as far as, like, picking up, like, pre-orders, like, put it like this. I bought my Xbox in November. I buy it from the El Cerrito store, the Richmond store closed at 7, and I went to get it after I got off work. Because it was like a really good deal that I couldn't pass up. In the end, I really didn't spend any money.
Mm-hmm.
No, actually I did. I spent like maybe $100, technically. And the lady was looking at me all crazy. She was like, you're trading in a 500 gig Xbox. And she's like, oh, yeah, I know how stupid it would look to try to trade in a 500 gig. Even if it is an Xbox One S.
I most likely will be. Yep, yep. Day two.
But in this particular case, if
I see you chose a fine ship with a top-notch crew, one of Starfleet's best. I hope you're ready to get back out there. A situation has come to my attention, and I'd like you to look into it.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
I've received a report there is a Bolian freighter that is overdue arriving.
Active traits are listed on the left. Detailed information about each trait is available on the right. You can change active traits by selecting the trait slot you wish to modify.
Ricky. Weapons expert, critical. Weapons expert.
Your active traits are listed on the left. Detailed information about each trait is available on the right. You can change active traits by selecting the trait slot you wish to modify.
Longer than the leading ordinary brand. So you get more life per role. Bounty, the quicker, bigger. Good girl. So who's that? Efron or Nick Jonas?
Oh, would you rather?
trust Dog Chow enough to feed it to my dog every single day.
When you have the number one provider of orthodontic services in California and board-certified specialists, you have many reasons to smile. At Western Dental, prices are only $99 a month with no money down. Call 800-6-DENTAL for an appointment.
This is a snack. This is another snack. Oh, is that Hershey's chocolate? They're all snack brothers from the same snack mother. It's Hershey's snack mix filled with pretzels, almonds, and Hershey's chocolate. Boom! Snack-a-lack. Hershey's and Reese's snack mix. Snacks on snacks on snacks.
8,333. That's how many new kits will be delivered in North America over the next 40 years. And over 100,000 new technicians are needed to fix the future of aviation. At the Aviation Institute of Maintenance, we train tomorrow's technicians. In the Bay Area alone, average aircraft technicians make a little over $69,000 a year. Call today and start training tomorrow. Visit traintomorrow.com.
his life for over 40 years. My grandfather made it, and now I'm making it. As a microbiologist, I ensure that dog chow leaves with high-quality ingredients. My name is Brian. I'm proud to make dog chow in Davenport, Iowa.
Curing a yeast infection can take days. Relieving the itch can happen instantly. Vagisil Anti-Itch Medicated Wipes relieve itch on contact. So why wait to feel comfortable? And for sensitive skin, try our new hydrocortisone cream with soothing oatmeal. If you've been turned down for a mortgage because of credit or tax return issues, Cash Call Mortgage now has credit and income-solving mortgages with no closing costs. Just call 877-890-CASH, and we'll work with you to find a solution to your mortgage issues. There's nothing like snuggly softness, but the more love it gets, the more odor it gets. Snuggle Plus Super Fresh, snuggly softness, plus odor-eliminating technology. And it releases freshness. Snuggle Plus Super Fresh.
Everyone wants to be the Cadbury Pie, because only he brings delicious Cadbury cream eggs, while others may keep trying. No bunny knows Easter better than Cadbury.
We're your number one choice from morning until night. Mornings on 2 to the 10 o'clock news. KGBU Fox 2 News. Complete Bay Area news coverage.
Reebok's furniture looks amazing in a lavish country estate. Where else would it look good? Your living room. Quality, stylish, select sofas and love seats are only $2.98. This week at Big Lots. Take it home today. Big Lots furniture looks amazing in a gorgeous mountain chalet. Where else would it look good? Your living room. Quality, stylish, select sectionals are only $6.98. This week at Big Lots. Take it home today.
Need more 4G LTE data? Now with Boost Mobile, add a line for $25 and get 10 gigs of high-speed data per line. With Metro PCS, when you add a line, you pay $30 and only get 8 gigs of high-speed data.
Aw, man.
Sorry, Metro PCS. Switch to Boost and get more high-speed data and save $5 a month on our crazy fast nationwide network. Plus, when you switch today, you can get up to 5 free Samsung Galaxy phones. Visit a Boost Mobile store today.
Nova is a high school teacher from Queens, and we're going to play Celebrity Said What? So here's...
How you doing, Wendy?
How you doing, Nova? Okay, why do you need to bother with a purse when you have gigantic boobs? Who said that?
Oh.
Pam Anderson, Sofia Vergara, or Tyra Banks?
I don't think it was Sofia, because I think she likes her bags. I think either Tyra, she say that, or, what were the choices again?
Pam, Tyra...
Pamela Anderson.
I never appreciated my body or the looks when I was in my 20s. Now, I'm like, look at me. Is that Gwen Stefani, Mariah Carey, or Jennifer Lopez?
Okay, I'll play with J-Lo. I think Mariah Carey.
Oh, my God. Jennifer Lopez!
Yes.
It's okay now. Look, you got a $200 gift card to Zip Bar.
Thank you!
You get used to food odors in your car. You think it smells fine, but your passengers smell this. New Febreze car with odor clear technology cleans away odors for up to 30 days.
Smells nice.
Breathe happy with new Febreze.
We're just not connecting anymore.
You're sending me mixed signals.
You never gave me a good surprise.
I'm tired of being taken advantage of.
I need something better.
Okay, this isn't going anywhere.
Your time's up, Sprint.
Bye, Sprint.
Break up with Sprint. Move to Metro PCS and save up to 30% on your bill every month with no hidden fees. Plus, get twice the coverage on a faster network. Sprint can't give you that. Switch now and get a free big-screen Samsung Galaxy.
skin cleansers found in dish soap. Dove body wash is different. It has only the gentlest cleansers.
Just make me feel good.
This is Dove. Discover Suave Professional. Moroccan infusion for shine. Coconut oil infusion for repair. And new honey infusion for strength. Find the blend you need for the hair you love. Suave Professionals works as well as salon brands. Getting used to a new house isn't always easy.
Mozzarella and no preservatives. Just a delicious meal the way you'd make it.
nothing until we win your case. Get firm and get the no-fee guarantee.
Are you having a good time? Come on, have a good time with us. If you're ever in the New York City area, come by my studio and be one of my co-hosts. Go to wendyshow.com. The tickets are free and it's a whole lot of fun, right?
Today.
Oh.
How would you feel if Freddie just two women together, maybe three or four. Most men's fantasies, I'm just putting this out there, as crazy as it may sound, a lot of men's biggest fantasy is actually see their wife with another woman.
No, it ain't great fantasy.
Your active traits are listed on the left. Detailed information. Traits are passive bonuses that make you more effective. New traits are earned through completing missions, advancing in reputations, and achieving mastery in starships. New trait slots become available as you level up. Some additional trait slots can be purchased in certain fleet holdings.
Friendships. I mean, there are things that women do together as friends that are super intimate.
Right.
Like,